The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after...
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, we are just getting our stuff together. Elsa, leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
I saw someone move over there. Nothing to report.
Where do you think you're going? Go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. What was that noise? Nothing. I need to calm down.
What was that? Strange.
That's not right. I'll go and see.
bad things. You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us. Rat! Leave it there. Come back later.
Is everywhere like this? Still alive.
Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get
back. Oh, God.
I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard about the law. You want to die before him.
He's right, Anna. Anything. Get out of here.
I need to keep those rats busy.
Now!
Sorry.
I'm tired of your bullshit.
I better go see what it was.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh, no. Oh, when will it stop?
Those fucking rats are there already to eat him.
Be warm, but God, oh, that smell. Locked.
They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies? That's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Nothing here. All right.
Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. And look. I did hear something over there. Thank you. time was already too much. Let's go.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell.
Mistaken again.
The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia.
What?
Hey! What the?
That'll teach you. Let's get up.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Lacon. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Well, wow. So this is Episanguis. Right. Episanguis and Sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. can get it down there. I could climb on it.
Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
Thank you.
Traitorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
Help me! I can't. I'm sorry. Believe it. They use the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odorous. I could try.
There will be a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
Too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
That sound came from over there, didn't it?
Still here. The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better.
I think it came from over there. But I was told. Twice in such a short time. Let's go and see. Nothing. Again! I think I'm losing my mind. Heard something. I'm not crazy. Nothing to report. There it is again. Wait a minute. No, still nothing. How many times do we have to do this? You
I burning up inside? Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
The racket.
So it was a false alarm. That's an odd sound. What is it? Oh, what is that? Let's check.
Don't move. We'll be over soon.
Yes, finally.
I'm gonna get you.
Shit. I really. What on earth are they doing here?
What?
What's that then?
What's that?
Intruders.
Not.
Come on!
Where was that noise coming from? Over there!
Yes! Finally!
Shit!
What on earth are they doing here?
One of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill.